Yo, JC, what's up, buddy? Where are you?
That was where they would throw people out of the saloon when they were really drunk, or they would Shanghai them, you know, like it would fall through the floor and then take them to Shanghai.
I mean, this is great. There's this little passageway boarded up underneath.
Where are they pulling the copies? Actually, I believe this was at one point in time, not a moratorium, but a funeral parlor.
Oh,
actually,
dear.
The largest funeral parlor in the West.
So they put the caskets so that's where they burn them.
That's
yeah. Brutal.
I think it'd be true.
Right.
Fun fact that I actually heard a... what was the story about it? I had it on NPR. The term Undertaker actually was invented in Seattle.
Really?
Yeah.
Now how were they able to...
I can't wait. Was it Undertaker or... some phrase.
Director?
No, no. There was a term that I thought would have been...
embalmer?
West Coast was located actually in this building, and it was used for hauling bodies up floors. You're laughing. I'm serious. It's true.
I can't tell when you get this.
Actually, I'm serious about that.
Okay. Really?
I'm serious about that.
What building is this? What building is this?
I do. This is on NPR. They talk about this. This building.
And now it's Body Tonic Pilates.
Rightly so.
Sweet.
They may have the wrong building, but. One of the larger buildings downtown used to be a massive, like the IKEA of funeral homes.
Right, right.
Full service. And I remember at one point in time, the city paid them for every body they collected on the street.
Right, my card
didn't blow up. And a swinging in a funeral bell.